An IVC filter is a small filter about this big that looks kind of like a spider with a lot of prongs facing down. It's implanted typically after surgery in the anterior vena cava to prevent DVTs or blood clots from traveling up into a patient's lung or heart.